notice this is a short video showing the added flow effect to some of the blocks that I've done. Patterned it to those slabs. And I've added it to the pumpkin. Daunting task. It's a lot of work going back doing it. But the end result is pretty cool. There's no light back there. It lit up itself. Sort of. Not technically what it is, but anyways, this is what's to come. Thanks for watching.